you wouldn't think when it happened that it would be 6 years down the road and we still don't have any answers as to what happened.
January 11th, 2014, just before 5 a.m., 30-year-old Stephen Halton Jr. was shot and killed while waiting for an RTA bus near Lakeshore Boulevard and Grovewood Avenue in Cleveland. The anesthesia technician was on his way to the Cleveland Clinic as part of an organ transplant team.
Can you imagine someone on their way to help save a life for a liver transplant and he gets killed on the way?
He wasn't doing anything wrong. He didn't live that kind of life. He was an upstanding citizen. He was a married man. He worked every day at Cleveland Clinic. He had two children. He has two children, and he was married at the time, you know, so he was a great person.
Stephen's parents say this is a rough time of year for the family. 6 years without knowing who took the husband, father, son, and brother away from them.
I actually had to bury my son on my birthday just to be able to reflect upon our son and think about all the great things that he had done, but at the same time, where is the answer? What happened?
The Haltons say the past 6 years have been frustrating because they don't know anything more than they did the day their son died.
We have to depend upon the public. This is something that somebody knows about it. Somebody know exactly who did what they did to our son. And we're hoping that it comes out really soon.
The street where Stephen lost his life is now dedicated to his memory. His family says they will remain dedicated to finding his killer.
It still hurts me the way that he was taken from us because it was not the life that he lived to die in that manner.
We just won't give up. I mean, we are relentless on basically trying to find some answers.